What's up, everyone? So here we are once again. We got a new seat. I sold the Euro R Carlos. If you saw my Instagram, I posted a temporary Sparco seat, which I still have inside my car right now. And I wasn't expecting this seat to come in so soon, but since it did, I'm gonna swap out that temporary seat and install this one into the driver's side and use the temp seat on the passenger side. So let's get started.